huge strengths where Simoncelli does struggle compared to the other hunters and probably compared to the other riders. And just that's one where he's missing out, but he's strong around other parts of the track. Although, that's Marco Simoncelli's had a horrific crash. That's an awful, awful, awful crash here in the MotoGP race. That is terrible.